In this video, we will show you how to exchange the system module of the E5. The system module contains the control unit, the power supply, and the connection panel. For this task, have the spare system module ready. Danger! Switch off the machine at the main power switch. Disconnect the power and network cable. Grasp the lower servicing cover on the sides and pull the cover forward. Pull the locking bolt upwards and turn it counterclockwise. Pull the system module forward out of the system module slot by the handle. Insert the spare system module into the left and right guide rails and push it into the slot. You can feel the connectors sliding into the system module slot. Turn the locking bolt clockwise and push it down at the same time. Make sure it snaps into place and the system module is properly fixated. Install the lower servicing cover by aligning the sides and pressing the cover until it snaps into place. If the servicing cover cannot properly be fixated because one or more of the fuser latches have broken off, you can replace them. For the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/E5. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.